Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo. Okay, let's go.
Next week, should be around 20. Their survival rate is improved. Mm-hmm.
Let's find the son of a bitch.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. What do you want with this Vokes woman, anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Endron's biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada.
And guess who just came back from there?
I want the report on my desk first thing tomorrow morning.
Will do, Mrs. Vokes.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Vokes?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
Are you familiar with Lambda Mankind?
I've heard of them. Another group of back-to-nature idiots standing in the way of progress.
Well, that saves me an explanation. I'm working with them. I've got questions for you. And given who you work for, you better pray I like your answers.
Excuse me. You're not the first limp-dick Neanderthal to barge in here with empty threats. You think that scares me?
I assure you my threats aren't empty. Or were you looking for some proof?
But you said you wanted to talk, right? Let's talk.
You've clearly heard the rumors about what's going on in Nevada. Is that where they're developing their biofuel?
Rumors are all they are, circulated by fanatic eco-warriors and moron activists.
Lie to me again and you'll lose your jaw. Now, answer me. What is this biofuel?
It's just fuel, made from a clean mixture of vegetable oils and chemical compounds.
That's a lie. I'm warning you, don't fuck with me. If you want to live, you better start singing the right tune.
Who do you think you are? You do anything and I'll scream. The guards will be here in the blink of an eye.
Go ahead. Call them. Maybe they'll be able to identify what's left of you.
Endron isn't the problem here. It's people like you. As soon as you don't get your own way, you answer with violence. I hope you and your friends are put down like rabid fucking dogs. It's all you deserve.
Enough! Another word out of place and you will finish this conversation in hell.
All right. I understand.
So start talking.
All I know is that the chemical compounds used in the fuel are unusual. And when the test first began, some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant, more aggressive. That's when they started talking about the practical applications on humans. So, we started to test on prisoners.
You've tested on humans? I see. Do you have any data on this project here on site?
I do. My office is in the main building. You'll find everything on my computer.
Give me the badge to your office.
If I do, will you let me go?
I will. But you better pray I never see your face again.
Got it. Here.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find her computer.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in. And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data is just what we need.
Well done.
On the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
Is something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood tests came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
Motherfuckers. I've disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors? They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
I need some of your men to help transport replacement parts to one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy to the fracking site.
That's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if you've got a complaint.
Motherfuckers.
Hey,
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The deceptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Endron won't notice a thing.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The receptors are ready, Eva.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Cahal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
I've secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear. I've requested the reports on Endron's new biofuel from Nevada.
Now you can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. And if you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, I can't blame you for being curious.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Show yourself.